Nope, that's not gonna work. Jeez, camera. Fighting me every turn. Alright, guys. Let me start off by saying, hey guys, welcome to another last stream of Final Fantasy XIV Online. Adventures of Sirius. And yesterday, we rescued our friends, which was an amazing feat. Awesome things happened. One-liners were said. People were met. Battles were fought. I got the Gunblade yesterday. And we also found out that spoiler alert, Thanacred is the bad guy. Like, the bad guy that we've been chasing this entire time. And I'm still, like, about to, like, how? Why? How? Why? But, like, you know, we'll get to all that. But yesterday, after doing all that, I realized, okay, especially after the first actual mission to get the Gunblade, I died. Like, I lost that particular battle from overconfidence. And I'm like, alright, I definitely need to stop being overconfident and know my character a lot more. Especially now that we have a Gunblade. And it feels drastically different from being a gladiator or even a paladin. So yesterday, I'm about to show you because that's why I had to press play. So I have my hot bars down here, right? So I also created. I'm trying to remember how to do this. That's 1, 2. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I'm still learning. 5 isn't anything. 7 isn't anything. 6 is just the regular stuff. 8 is like a sidebar, and I realize I can access that. Like I'm in battle. If I'm in battle, that's when I will show up, and I can highlight that part to select those things. I can also press left trigger and pull up a brand new menu. I'm just learning about that because I didn't have to do that when I was a gladiator, and I was doing decently well. But I think with the way that I tank, I need to access things better. I need to know what my moves actually do, how long they take to cool down, which ones are combos and everything else. So boom, there's my old, and I have so many more moves. So like, here's my old stuff. Some of my old stuff that helps me like buff myself up. And other moves, and like the move sets for Gunbreakers are insane. And I freaking love it. I do. I was by doing that twice. But yeah, like I definitely tried to bunker down yesterday and try to better use the class of a Gunbreaker by kind of like, all right, this is what this does, this is what that does. The one downside I've had with being a Gunbreaker is that, how do you say? For instance, if I were to go into a dungeon that is less than level 60, my Gunbreaker would be like, my movesets are for level 60. You're level 18, you got 2 moves right now. I'm like, well, I'm going to have to find a way to make 2 moves work. And then that's what I've been trying to do. And yeah, I'm still level 60. But keep in mind, I've been trying to understand the mechanics of the game and everything else. And you know what? Let me show you. Duty has already concluded. Oh, that's not what I want. So I'll show you what fighting is like. Okay, see, and I can't. So either I overpower everything, which I need to be a Gunbreaker, I need to be level 60. By learning certain techniques. Oh, also, you can also imagine, like, some of the levy quests that I have to do. They're like, oh yeah, you need to keep this person alive, but you just need to weaken them. It's like, I look at them and they die. Like, that's kind of too badassery. I'm not sure how to handle that. And I can't switch classes. And, like, this is the first gunplay I have, so I can't even switch into a weaker weapon. So, like, you know, I am just adapting. I am learning. I am doing what I can do the best of my ability. So, what we have here, I'm also learning more about the fact that, you know, my camera does cover. Think about something. Yeah, it covers my character right here. And I'm not aware of that so much because I'm always just looking at the screen. Actually, you know, I could probably change that right now that I think about it and I'm actually doing it. Nope, I can't do too much because I definitely don't want all the noise of chat to be, well, in-game chat, which doesn't have, which has nothing to do with me, to be prominent. So, how about there? Is that better? That's just a little bit better, right? A little bit, but I'd rather you not touch the ground. Up, 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 a little bit. There we go. So that's a little bit better. Not tremendously, you know, outrageous, but. Oh. Didn't know there was another one. Alright, anyway, so I'm starting early today. Oh my god, like a 10-minute intro. I'm starting early today because I'm gonna stream the Gunbreaker Quest so that I get better with it. And luckily for you guys, I have to level up to do certain other quests. But at least this one, it's just like the first actual quest after becoming a Gunbreaker. Also, you know, got my character a decent new outfit. Looks a little bit more badassery. So, like, you know. And it's not all the Gunbreaker stuff. I think, if I remember correctly, it says Outsider. It is an Outsider jacket. No, it's not. No, it's not. Okay, so this is an, a Neos jacket? No, wait, no. It's an Outsider's jacket, but it looks like a Neos jacket, and I can't change the color. And it looks all right with, you know, the way my character looks and everything. Gloves are the same, change the boots, and the pants were virtually, you know, stay still, and obviously, you know, goggles, which I might get new ones. I didn't even remember where I saw the other ones that I liked. Anyway, once again, a lot of talking. I didn't even see Nim yesterday. Like, me and Nim usually, more information than I care to know. I need to stop reading my brothers. But, long story, whatever. Okay. Sophie, what's up? Perhaps some of your acquaintances in Gerlian would have work for us. Alright, so Raz the guy who gave me the ability to be a Gunbreaker. He gave me the Soul Crystal and this first Gunblade itself. Now, I had a revolver yesterday, but it's kind of like, I'm not worthy of that yet. Then I wish the Gunblade looked a little bit thicker and it sounds weird. Like just bigger. It looks kind of tiny, like, oh, what are you going to do with that little thing? And then, you know, the attacks and the moves are detrimental. But, like, it does take longer than what it would take if I was a gladiator or a paladin. But anyway, once again, talking too much, not playing enough games. Let me get into it before I get distracted by myself again. Rad, what's up? Rad is keen for you to put your newly acquired skills into practice. Sounds like a plan. Now that the Gunbreaker of Eld had yielded a portion of wait, what? Now the Gunbreakers of Eld have yielded a portion of their wisdom, you're ready to take Blade in hand. Also, by the way, his clan apparently is the clan that made Gunbreakers, at least in this realm. So yeah, there's all that. Rather than spend moons and moons training you, perhaps we had best find employment first. We can use the time. I want his jacket. I hope that at the end of all this, I get his jacket. We can use the time between assignments to refine your abilities. But where should we start? Look, I'm talking. The Adventurers Guild? Yes, that sounds quite promising. Suppose we are adventurers after all. Tell me, Sirius, are you familiar with this sort of thing? Yeah, I know a couple things. Oh my, in that case, we couldn't have found a better guide. Well, there's no time like the present, Sal. Shall we? Keep forgetting that I can do that. Yep, thought so. Moved a little bit, canceled it all. It's water. Some people have nice... I also realized that with my character, like, oh, some people have nice gear, but it's only nice for, like, their body type. And sadly enough, not for mine. So I have to find specific things, my own things, and I like those things that I find. You know, adventurers sound a lot more romantic than hired muscle, even though that essentially is what it is. That jacket will one day be mine. Now that Mother Mama Mio, because I realize, Mama Mio. Anyway, now that Mother Mama Mio has made us formal members of the Adventurers Guild, we can start accepting assignments. In fact, we've already been given the details of a potential client in need of a bodyguard or two. A man named Lessa Chow is waiting by the William Barracks. Sophie and I will try making our way over there to get our bearings. Hey, Garuda. Little Garuda. Sorry about what happened to you, but, you know, little baby Garuda's mine. We are going to go on adventures. Actually, no, I don't know where this William Barracks is. Also, another thing I've learned what to do with the hotbar, right now my weapon is seethed, like put away more or less. But if I were to take it out, all right, game, make me into a liar. All right, what it was supposed to do is immediately put me into the hotbar that has all my attacks. But I guess sometimes when I'm just doing small things. See, look at that jacket. I think I would like that jacket, but I think it has a midriff. And I'm like, I'm not a fan of that. Yeah, I don't... My character, or me, would not wear a midriff. Not how, you know, we rockety rock around here. Bards are definitely more popular around here. Bards are archers. Summoners, sometimes. Is there another way for me to go where I need to go? Nope, this has to be it. People have, like, interesting little minions. So I'm listening to, what is it? I can't even see it because my other screen is blocking it. I need to stop switching so often. But like, is this, when Goku goes Super Saiyan 3 and someone made a remix out of it. And I'm like, oh, this is hot. This is straight fire. This is like, you know, Australia fire. Not bad, like this kind of hot. California fire. No, that's so bad. I feel strangely at home here. It's not like at all like the cities in the Empire. Oh, you guys are from... Yeah, that's right. They're from the Empire. They escaped from the Empire and currently right now are just trying to make a living doing what they do. We thought it would be best to wait for you before we introduce ourselves. Come on, Lassen. You must be the one sent by the Adventurers Guild, yes? Oh, thank goodness. Something dreadful has befallen, well, threatens to befallen the one and only Editha? Who's Editha? You mean to say you are unfamiliar with the most gifted Harpist, this is what I'm going to call it, Harpist, whoever lived, whatever possessed me to hire such uncivilized, I'm sorry, uncultured bug. It appears my breath would be better spent briefing you on the nature of my request. A few days ago, Aoife received the most unwelcome missive, a death threat, to be precise. At first, I deemed it nothing more than the crazed swells of some harmless troll. That was until during the recital, a stone was thrown at her, missed by a hair's breadth. I had, in my capacity as her manager, canceled all public appearance until the perpetrator could be brought to justice. In fear, though, that my delicate tulip would wither and fail if confined to her dressing room, she has herself expressed a desire to stroll freely beneath the canopies of Miquitos Amphitheater. I see where this is going. You want us to take her for a walk, is that it? That's all we had to do. We should count ourselves lucky. A threatening letter, a brazen attack in public place. Who knows what would have happened next? But if she can't stay indoors forever, I say we accept. Splendid. Without any further ado, I shall have Aoife prepare for her promenade. Yeah, sure. Do what you gotta do, buddy. We best proceed carefully. If the culprit knows that Lesson asked the Adventurers Guild for help, they can probably deduce that Aoife will be coming out of hiding. We shall see if anyone bears a grudge against her, so we know what to expect. We better look around the amphitheater for places where an ambusher might hide. You gonna do your thing? Yeah, go right. Oh, I'm coming with you. Well, I'm getting there, I guess. You know they went the opposite way? Well, yeah, I think it's way actually shorter. Because of the down and then back up, we're just up and down. I don't know. That's what I try to do. Alright, so this is a minion, which is, I wish I could, like, see him from a distance, but I would have to come down and, like, you know, invade that space and be like, yo, you have a little nice minion, and that blue thing's like a summon. I learned that yesterday. 60 hours in. Why, yes, Aoife has been the talk of Grandania since her debut. Her skills as a musician is without question, although I sense that many of her admirers are more interested in her bizarre stage garb. Know her? I certainly do. I would consider myself to be one of her many admirers. In all honesty, I do not care for the way some of her others ogle her. If the rumors about Aoife receiving death threats are true, one of these lecherous scoundrels must be behind it. Who just become a gun. So they are level 60 and just got that? No, they put it on top of that. Bodyguard's code. Ooh. Oh, okay. Simpkin. Because simping it easy, apparently. Aoife, even a moment deprived of her succulent harmonies is akin to an eternity of unimaginable torment. When, oh when, will she grace me with her splendor once more? Weird people doing weird things.
Hey, Sophie.
It sounds like this Edith has quite the following, whether that's due to her musical abilities or her eccentric stage persona. It's hard to tell, though. Oh, yes. She's very talented. There we go. Sirius, have you met Miss Odin? She's a harpist like Edith. That poor girl, what is the world coming to that a gifted and beautiful young performer such as her must hide away for fear of her life? It beggars belief. It must be one of her followers. I've seen the way some of them look at her, and it makes my skin crawl. With fans like that, who needs enemies? So what did the other locals have to say? A lot of weird stuff, but nothing really outrageous. Yes, most of them think that Edith's admirers is to blame, but I sense there's more to it. I think that until we have more information, we should treat everyone with equal suspicion to be on the safe side. Personally, I'd prefer to carry out a more thorough investigation, but we best not keep our client waiting. Once you're ready, let us return to Lassen. You've learned all Gunbreaker acts, actions and talents to level 60. Details and descriptions can be viewed in the action trial windows. Access under character. Okay, yeah, I already did that. I did that yesterday. Oh god, I did it for hours yesterday. I grew it. Hey, Sophie. After hearing so much about Edith, I can't wait to finally meet her. If I were Lassen, I would have hired an investigator to cast a villain instead. An agent of inquiry or some such, perhaps. Yeah, that's only... like, alright, so from my understanding of how people who are famous have to deal with things... death threats are kind of par. WoW fans, kind of par. Is now that we're... I think, obviously, hiring bodyguards is an important thing. But in something like this, I think, one, informing the authorities, or two, hiring an investigator in hand with hiring bodyguards as well, is what this person should... Are you a hologram, or am I just seeing things? Looks like I can see through you. Anyway, Edith assures me that, oh, you put on armor. I was about to say, like, who are you, buddy? But yeah, it's the same dude, just put on armor. Assures me that she will be ready in two shakes of a Ziz tail, whatever that means. Ah, my chaperones have arrived. How wonderful. She's a little girl, my dude. Oh, to finally feel the sun warming rays. I am reborn. You weren't joking when they called her eccentric. All this prancing about is going to draw unwanted attention. We better get this over with as quickly as possible. Sophie, Sirius, and I will escort her to the amphitheater. Why don't you stay behind with Lassen in case we need to hurry back? Fine by me. I'll keep an ear out for any signs of danger and come running if you call. Although I was fully prepared to join you in guarding Editha, and even dressed for the occasion, I will deter to your professional opinion and remain here. But promise me that you will keep my sweet Petunia safe. Petunia. Leave it to us. Are you ready, Sirius? I'm seriously ready. La la, what a beautiful day for a stroll. Sorry. Just visually distracted. We need to escort her to the amphitheater and back, but keep your eyes peeled. I must ask that you refrain from wandering. I wouldn't dream of it. La la la. Actually, you know, it's easy for me to read what they're saying. And avoid any needless frolicking. Frolicking. I don't think I've even seen anyone so peaceful. Ah, I missed it. Oh, good. A wonderful place indeed. You should stay a while. I will give it some thought. Is that either? She's really popular out there, huh? Okay, yeah. An unwanted distraction, but perhaps they can tell us why those banners are after Edith. So you want us to talk to them? Sure. Miss Ironheart. I heard Edith has become something of a recluse of late. I do hope she returns to grace the stage once more. Okay, once your thing's gone, I can't talk to you, okay? Hey, I got questions for you, ma'am. Is it true her music is inspired by all the wondrous places she's seen on her travels? Mejita. Editha has only recently begun performing in Grandania and has already amassed a considerable following. And I heard, however, that some of the other harpists are envious of her success. Anybody needs to stop calling YY, but it works. The whole Grandania in delights in Editha's magnificent melodies. Every other musician pales in comparison to her. Jonathas. You are escorting the lovely Editha? Please allow me to make a record of this day's event. So, you get the impression that a jealous rival is the... There she is, with the rabbit ears. Who goes there? Never you mind, step away from the girl, nice and slow. I think not. Serious, let's see. Oh, crap, there's a lot more. Come on, guys, focus on me. Oh, wait, that's right. Also, it seems like, yeah, that gets turned off way more often now. Like, I'm sure that the others were ready to crawl out of the woodwork. Stay alert. Now go ahead, I will hold him down. I hope Edith is alright. Please do take care of her. Okay, she's still here. There could be more of them, so be on your guard. Yeah, we got this. You must be ready to strike at a moment's notice. So I wasn't paying attention to them. Those hard bandits won't spoil my day. Hey, you. Wrong button. Yeah, I gotta learn to make this more or less like a paycheck for me. How do you stop that? you guys were bad guys? Oh, no, no, he was just coming to help. Okay. Jeez, do they end? Still slow, right? But you know what? I can tell this one's a cut above the rest. It's not even on. Could have sworn it was on earlier. That lead these ruffians to me and the other wood whalers. We'll get to the bottom of it. I'm taking you in for questioning. How much further now? Yeah, this seems like it's a lot further than I first originally thought. Do you know who could be behind these attacks? No idea. Crazy people? She's not wrong. You think we've got it? Yeah, I think we've got it that much. Okay. I missed that. It's too quiet. They must be expecting us. Somehow I had a feeling it was you. My, my, what a naughty little rabbit. It seems you wandered too far from your warren. The stage is set for your curtain call, though it cost me a pretty penny to rent the place. This will be the last time you walk all over my stage with those grubby little paws of yours. She's not really a rabbit, guys. Almost certain she's like a human wearing their rabbit ears. Almost certain. I want the Tantalus, so okay, remember that you is the target. Don't let her out of your sight. Let's get everybody's attention first, huh? Damn it, smart glass. Are you singing, ma'am? See, those that I can't even move out of the way of because they're trapped. Plenty. Learn still, CMC. Oh, you guys came back? Damn it. Can't leave my boy like I'm he good over there. Useless, and you call yourself professionals? Looks like it's time to introduce a little. Now she sends beasts after us. No matter, we must protect Edith at all costs. Hey, you! Focus on me! Also, yesterday I learned her apparently raised that. Holy crap, you're really hurting me. Our advantage won't spoil my day. Wait, is there a... That move, that interrupt is so hard to do. Because it takes longer than it should. At least longer than I'm used to. To activate and stop moving like that. So. Try running into them, you'll get a nasty shot, but we can worry about that later. Are they hurting her? Oh, okay. I can't select them, can I? I have to run into them. See? That's what I mean. Like, I'm... Ah! Don't make me fight the entire... I have to do all that again. No, we'll keep it on normal. Fuck this easy shit. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Skipping that. We see. How to do it better. Mm. My time. Things on. Oh, you're no fun. Yeah, no, taking these attacks to the chin is definitely not my cause. There we go. Where's my girl? That way I can have a little more freedom about how I move. Let's try this. I'm trying to think. I gotta do this better. I think what really was trying to hurt, what really hurt my performance last time, oh, and it's already, like, longer than I thought it was gonna be. I knew I should have started earlier. But I'm like, it's a quest line at level 60. I should be able to handle it. Apparently I was wrong. Very wrong. Vastly wrong. Heartbreakingly wrong. Just making sure the perimeter is safe, boss. Skip this one. Yeah, I seen it. on. Follow me away from her. I don't think there is anything that I can have. Another cartridge. See, I don't know how to deal with that. Excuse me, I need to get these guys' attention over here. Try that next time. Sorry. Brain fog. There we go. The only thing about that is that I have to wait like half a minute for that to recharge. Need more defense. The other one would have done better. I'm getting back into the flow of things. Real quick, though, we learn what that move does. You! Damn, I wasted it. It's gonna hurt. One, two, shoes. definitely a longer battle, and I apologize for the longness. I am not dying again. And I said, I made sure I checked my health before I said that, because, now. Be that guy, but I'm gonna need you to get all the way off my back on this. Oh, and the lightning please come back, because why the hell not? You take a little shock, right? Ah, what kind of person am I? No, it's too close. That's a lot of damage. What's wrong? No more surprises? Sorry to disappoint you, but I'm not. I'm afraid not. The show's over. Now take off that mask before I cut it off your face. Cut it off and your face with it. Sorry. It's a competitor. Miss Odine. I might have guessed, but what's Editha ever done to deserve all this? That harlot doesn't know the first thing about real music. She thinks she can steal my fans, my stage, with those appalling outfits of hers? I won't stand for it. I just won't. Oh my. What's happened here? I heard that Odin wasn't exactly a fan of Editha's, but I never thought she'd pay to have her killed. And now we know that the highwaymen in the woods were on her scheme too. That's true. A few days back, they held up Odin's carriage in the shroud, but she made them an offer worth more than the valuables she was carrying. Then why was she asking? Oh, hold on. Maybe if I read more, I'll learn more. Mind you, I don't suppose there's many of the bastards left after today. You've done us all a good turn. If you need anything from the God's quiver, don't hesitate to ask. Well, still doesn't. Why did they attack these two guys? Why did they attack Rad? Yeah, Rad and Sophie. Like, they're not part. Like Odin didn't know that they were coming. And I seriously thought they would have thought that lightning would have struck twice, and they would have gotten a better deal. Now that the danger has passed, Editha will at long last be able to make her triumphant return to Mia Kentos Amphitheater? Yeah. There's still one thing I don't understand. Why did those highwaymen attack Mia and Rad in the woods? I'm glad I'm not the only one that thinks like that. Maybe it was because of the ears. Imagine Odin told them how much I love wearing my favorite bunny crown. They probably thought that you were me. Well, shit. Ho ho, these ones aren't real Varia ears. At least I don't think so. Actually, I was wondering if I could have a word in private with the three of you. But there are four of us. Yes, but only if I include you, which I'm not. Damn. Hot. Burn. Need some water? What have I done to deserve such treatment? Well, I suppose a lady is entitled to her secrets, but before I return to my duties, I wish to express my gratitude for your part in today's events. You have both performed admirably. Now that pesky manager of mine is out of the way, let's go to Great Loom Brewery. Why would we go there? Why are we going there? What are we doing? Sophie? What could it be? I'm almost afraid to find out. I haven't the foggiest idea what this is about. You risked your life and limb to protect me, so I feel it's only fair that I explain myself. One moment, please. Oh! Was not expecting this at all. At all. You mean to say that she's a sylph from the very beginning? Oh yes, this one feels much more comfortable now. It is fun to use glamour and play harpist, but a little tiring. And this one spent so long walking one's house, this one nearly died. Sorry. These ones need the sun's rays to flourish to live, and that's why this one had to go outside, even though dangerous ones were all around. This one hopes helpful ones will understand and not tell simpering one. Listening ones will be sad if this one can no longer play sweet, sweet music. Your secret is safe with us. Yeah, I guess. I am ever so grateful. Promise you'll come to listen to my harpist chord soon? Yes? Teehee? I'm not doing that. You know? Yeah. His jacket is so cool. Not quite the conclusion I was expecting, but a satisfying one nonetheless. I must say, you acquitted yourself rather well. I died again. Every mission that I do with the Gunbreakers, I die. Even if it's something I'm good with. It normally takes a lot longer for novices to grasp the fundamental differences between a Gunblade and a regular sword. Yeah, it's I'm catching up. It was originally developed by my people, the Third Astral Era. Sorry, in the Third Astral Era. The March of the Alagans Empire has driven us to the barren wastelands where even survival was a constant struggle. Our queen, Gunhildr, was closely guarded by loyal soldiers known for unique weapons they wielded. These loyal vessels were known as Gunhildr's Blade, a name that was abbreviated and applied to the most distinctive of their weapons, the Gunblade. Meanwhile, the Algarians were developing firearms capable of launching projectiles over great distances. As they were similar in appearance to our Gunblades, we refer to these weapons as guns, a technique which is now commonplace. So effective were these new weapons in the battlefield, the Queen's Guard decided to specialize in smashing through the enemy's lines and destroying them as swiftly as possible. Thus did they come to be known as Gunbreakers. Ah! The history! It's true. Right here. Even after the... She's heard this a million times. Even after the fall of the Organian Empire, these techniques were passed down to each new generation. My clans are the descendants of Guhinder, Royal Guard, although I am all that remains. It is my duty to see that the art of the Gunbreaker lives on, even if that means entrusting it to an outsider like yourself. If you like history lessons, you two will get along like a house on fire. I'll best leave it here, there for the time being. I don't want to overwhelm the lad. The best learning is done in the field, however. As pleasant as Gardania is, I'm eager to see what the other city-states have to offer. Then may I suggest Udall. Their markets have goods from all over the world, and I'm dying to take a look. That's pretty nice. Udall it is, then. Sophie and I will go on ahead. When you arrive, seek us out. We shouldn't be hard to find. I thought it's going to be the end of it, but I think in order to be the end of it, I have to go there. It was not a part of the plan, but this is what we're going to do. A little bit over time, I am going to finish this. I was going to do a story mission, but I realize I'm so over time. Nah. I'll save you guys that, you know, more painful. Like, I apparently still need this. Work on making this Gunbreaker thing like second nature. Kingpin. Reaper? Warrior, huh? Well then. Where are they? Oh, there they are. Like, really trying to spot people in a crowd. Hopefully everybody else disappears during the cutscene. At least the conversation scene. Nope, hold on. Hey, Sophie. Best way to settle in a new place is dressed like the locals. Well, that's my excuse anyway. Do we look like... Well... I can see a point. Is it this one? No, it's this one. It's good to finally get away from that noisy marketplace. Not that this watering hole is much quieter. Still, it's a paradise compared to anything you'll find in Garlean territory. I think he's just in a sour mood because we couldn't find any work. You're not wrong there, Sophie. I'll keep looking, though. Sirius, you better train by yourself until we find our next client, which, with a little luck, will be very soon. I need to be level 22. Very unique. Very, very unique. I always like Udall 4's uniqueness. Well, especially, you know, this Udall. Very disappointing, this Udall. This is what it said. Whoa. Wait, ma'am. Sorry. This chair is what I meant to sit on. I am done with today's stream. Thank you guys very much for watching. I meant to do an actual story mode, move forward in the story. You know what? You know what I am going to do? I'm over time anyway, and I think all I need to do is accept the last message, because I think I felt like I had to end it. This now. Wow! I realized what scene I walked into. Whew. Wow, some people need privacy. Or a sign. Damn. What I need is this. Yeah, this one. Inappropriate behavior. Okay. There we go. Yeah, this is just end that particular mission. Then Christ's plight troubles us all, yet we cannot allow anything to come between us and our goal. So long as the ultimate weapon exists, that's the big damn ass thing that destroyed all the primals in 5 minutes. 5 seconds, really. It was quicker than that. Rosa will never know peace. Let us go to the Alliance leaders, Sirius, and help them to make the right decision. And with that being said, I can actually go, okay, I finished. I'm at that point. The Black Wolf Ultimatum. So, with that being said, guys, this is the real end. This is the real cut of the stream. And I won't be streaming tomorrow, being Friday. I'll be gone Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and potentially Tuesday. So, expect to see me again next Wednesday. Sorry for the long wait. But even I gotta recharge my batteries. But thank you guys once again for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next stream. Later. Did I just double gun you guys? I am so sorry. I know better. God damn.